I need to talk to you. I have bad news. Yuan's illness has begun to affect her body. She's losing strength, fading fast. Are you any closer to finding the last Noeticon?
I'm on my way to the Jedi Temple now to find a cure.
The temple? So the Noeticons were able to point you to something useful. Wonderful. Just be warned. The ruins of the temple are crawling with danger. And getting there means passing through the works. They're not safe either. Be careful, but hurry. I don't know how long Yuan will last.
Internal transmitters reveal you convey the optimization solution to me. I also scan a crude Ugnaught porcine biped proposal of collaboration. Curious.
I think you'll find that datapad worth reading.
The Ugnaught porcine bipeds submit esteem for my efforts and honor my faculties. This is unforeseen pleasantness. With this optimization solution repossessed, Coruscant's waste processors revive. Filth disease poison levels recede. Plague outbreaks averted. All resolves to purple parallel. The black bisector comes, pleasing as it is needed. I am NIK, science unit. Please talk up if your comprehension white shifts. I will use simple happy language words to help you understand.
I do appreciate anything you can do.
Indubitably. Coruscant power comes from the works. Darkness comes from the works. Coruscant senators, traitors are blind. The power darkness must stop.
You're talking about blackouts.
Yes. Perhaps we understand. The works is very low on Coruscant. There, grease-spawning generators breed electrons for machine consumption, but enemy droid machines intersect the power conduits and yellow shift their functionality. Enemy droid machines must stop, and conduits must be fixed.
How do you mean to accomplish that?
I monitor the power conduits and know where to implement purple shifting. As Black Bisector, you can take out many, many droid machines. With information planted inside you and our Toolsphere Repair Mother in your many fingers, you can perform the fixing function. Is it efficacious?
Sounds efficacious to me.
Excellent. Red tangents envelop us. You will do well, Black Bisector.
vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
This is it. The database where the ritual that can shield your master from the plague is kept.
A stellar work. One part computer, one part holocron. Truly ingenious.
It is most impressive.
Masters, you know why we've gathered.
The Jedi Order is imperiled by an ancient plague. One that warps the minds of even the wisest of masters and turns them to the dark side.
This young Jedi has stepped forward in search of a way to help his ailing master and save the Jedi Order, but he cannot do it without our help.
Millennia ago, a powerful ritual was developed to shield the Jedi from the power of this ancient plague.
The ritual cut off the Plague Master from his victims, but it exacted a great price from the healer who wielded it.
It is once again necessary for someone to use the ritual.
The ritual is a difficult one to learn, Jedi, and will take many hours of deep meditation and study.
Are you ready to learn it?
I am ready, Master.
Then open your mind, and we will teach you.
Thank you.
seem to have mastered everything we have to show you, Jedi.
Such a bright, inquisitive mind. It has been an honor to teach you.
But remember, the shielding ritual will draw on your strength, and you can only regain what you've spent when the Plague Master's bond with his victims is broken.
I appreciate the warning.
You now have the knowledge you need to save your master. Use it wisely and well, and may the Force be with you.
Reckless, foolish Jedi. So eager to find a cure for your master, you led us right to the prize. My master and I are most grateful.
No one is going to stop me from saving you on par, whoever you serve.
There. No more terminal, no more ritual. No miracle healing this time.
Except for mine, you mean? My healing.
What good will that do you? The technique kills those who wield it. How many could you have shielded before it killed you? One? Two? Even if it was 100, ultimately you would collapse.
If my destiny is to become one with the Force, then so be it.
Well, in that case, let me hurry you to your fate.
Finally, there you are.
I've been kept apprised of your situation. The Council is very concerned about Yuan's health. We've been trying to contact you for hours. Did you find anything in the Jedi Temple?
The Ancient Masters taught me a technique to shield Yuan.
So there is hope after all. Hurry back. Yuan is fading fast. Any delay could be costly.
You're here! Quickly! We're barely detecting a pulse on Yuan. There was any time to test what you learned in the temple? It's now.
I hope this works.
So do I. Yuan's life depends on it.
I was making you a Jedi. What happened? I feel so much better. But why do you look so weak? What did you do?
I shielded you from the person who was making you ill, but it took some of my strength.
Thank you, and I'm sorry. The last thing I remember clearly is your ceremony on Tython. Oh, my student, I am sorry I wasn't a better master.
What matters is that whoever was hurting you can't do so any longer.
I could feel someone else in my mind, polluting my thoughts, twisting them.
Can you remember any specifics about this person?
I really wish I could give you more details, but my memory of that time is hazy at best.
Pardon me. The Council wishes to speak with you when you're ready.
I will speak with them immediately.
Thank you again for helping Yuan. And teaching me a few things as well.
I'll be all right for now. Go to the Council. We can speak later. I just need time to rest. Speak to the Council.
I can't believe it. Yuan was near death, but...
The power darkness is obsolete. The conduits are fully functional, and I have witnessed through our monitors. Also, you destroyed many enemy droid machines, so well done.
Droid, your bizarre praise makes it all worthwhile.
Please remember, Gree technology is exclusive to the Enclave. Do not attempt to duplicate, or you will be absorbed into the Great Pentacheron. The Black Bisector returns prosperous, and we form the Red Parallel, Senator Aranda. The Enclave Republic bargain evolves achievement.
So you succeeded? You really helped all the Gree, delegates complete their repairs to the infrastructure?
Nothing's left on this planet to threaten these droids, Senator.
The Enclave delivers its promised Gree ingenuity, Senator. Coruscant acquires Purple Equilateral, and the Enclave requests Republic reciprocity.
Ambassador Droid Patake, the Republic has other damaged worlds that could benefit from your Gree ingenuity. I propose drafting a formal treaty between the Republic and the Gree Enclave. What do you say to that?
You seek a blue parallel with the Enclave. I am astonished, gratified, challenged by the prospect. Let us initiate renewed white vertex at once.
I see you've finally broken the language barrier.
I swear sometimes he uses the same phrase to mean completely different things, but I'm getting the hang of it. You have my thanks for all your efforts. I'd almost given up on these droids before you came along. That would have been a costly mistake.
Acknowledgement and profound tribute, Black Bisector. This collaboration achieves through you.
Excuse us, but the Ambassador and I are in the middle of negotiating to rebuild parts of Ord Mantell.
Coruscant's waste processing system revives. Purple Parallel, Black Bisector. The Enclave Republic bargain.
You're here. Thank you for contacting us so quickly. We're sorry to have to pull you away from Yuan.
We wouldn't have called you here if it wasn't urgent. First, tell us what you've learned about Yuan's illness.
It's a plague created by a Sith named Tarek Morij. Here's what we know.
Interesting. And worrying. They've started to receive disturbing communications from other masters. We fear Yuan's illness is not an isolated case.
The illness was created by Tarek Morij, but a different Sith is using it now. I don't know his name, but I fought his apprentice in the temple.
Yes. It's imperative that we find this Sith before the illness spreads further. Unfortunately, we have no leads. We can only hope that tracking down and shielding the victims will help lead us to this Sith.
Yuan seemed to remember someone controlling her mind, but she couldn't give any details.
A small number of victims suggest that this Sith needs some sort of contact with his victims to control them. I hesitate to ask any more sacrifice of you. You've already done so much. But with the terminal in the temple destroyed, you are the only one capable of shielding the afflicted masters and stopping this Sith, whoever he is.
I will track down the man responsible.
We all have faith in you.
You'll need to be able to move freely around the galaxy. To that end, we've prepared a ship for you in the spaceport.
Where am I going?
The missing masters were last heard from on Terrace and Nar Shaddaa. Find them, and break the Plague Master's hold on them.
Say your goodbyes to Yuan, but time is of the essence. Good luck. It's good to see you through my own eyes once more. What did the Council have to say?
Are you sure you don't remember anything specific about your tormentor?
I have tried, but everything is hazy. Stop him, so that I don't have to be shielded anymore, so your strength can be restored. Remember, let your instincts guide you. Keep to the Jedi Code, and may the Force be with you. Good luck. I trust you will do well.
Calling Coruscant Spaceport Authority. Am I cleared to depart?
We've cleared the board for you, Master Jedi. Good flying.
It's shameful such a thing happens in the Republic. She never told me how you first ran across each other.
Rapsak,